These will be really cool shots as soon as I learn motion tracking.